Republicans. So did today's budget banter budge the meter? The political analyst, Dr. Terry
Madonna.
I like that,
budget banter. I like that.
Well, we talked.
I got it.
Does the meter move?
Yes, look, let's put the meter up. We're going to bump it up one notch now. Now, why? No drum rolls yet, but why are we going to move it up one notch? First of all, it's the first time as a committee they met in months. Now, we know that this will ultimately get done in private, but they did agree to do something that for weeks they would not agree to do, Brian and Janelle, and that was to look at each other's proposals and to specifically compare the differences. They had not done that before. You would have thought they would have done that in what, June maybe or May? They've got around to that finally, and we now know, we had a hint of this before, the two big areas of disagreement, education and the public welfare budget. I think if they can, and then there are differences in philosophy that we can talk about.
But isn't it sad to say that just because we sat at a table and finally looked at each other's paperwork, that's a positive sign?
Not only that, I can't believe that they may not meet until next week. In other words, they'll take this holiday off, while Labor Day, while lots of folks who are hurting as a result of their inability to get this budget done. Now, here's the key to understanding this. The Democrats are looking not one, not two, but 3 years out. They want reoccurring revenues, translation, taxes. The Republicans are more likely to narrowly look at this year's budget, get as much savings, and then, quite frankly, worry about next year. So they do have different approaches to resolving the problem. But the meter goes up one. The meter's an optimist. It's coming up on Labor Day. We think they're inching closer.
It's a happy meter today.
It's a happy meter.
All right, Dr. Madonna, thanks.